really can't stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has been.
Hey, hey, Ramon Chavon here with 321 Kiteboarding and Water Sports. Hey, baby, it's cold outside. As you can tell, I'm all geared up, but don't not go riding just because it's a little on the chilly side, especially here in Florida. We're kind of babies. But if you prep correctly, and if, as I've been told living up north, if you layer correctly, you're going to be warm, you're going to have a good time, you're going to be a lot safer. Let me show you how we can do this. First of all, you see I've got some gloves on. Gloves are so important when it's really cold, right, personally? So we're going to take these gloves off. We've got a brand new set here from Ion. Probably some of the best gloves out there. Very, very simple and easy to put on. So if you need to layer up, these are the way to do it. So next we're going to move on to keeping that head protected. All right, I've got a glove. I've got a head. I've got big ears. I've got no hair. So I make sure that I'm protected again with an Ion beanie. Check this bad boy out. Lots of nice colors. Keeps you super warm. Jacket. Ditch it. Don't wear a jacket. Wait a minute. Yes, wear a jacket. Definitely wear a jacket when you're kiteboarding. We've got jackets for you right here. Check this out. Neoprene. Fully lined. If you think you're going to be cold, you are absolutely insane. This bad boy is warm. But you know something? You could just go out in your skivvies if you wanted to. Not recommended. Or you could pick up one of the brand new Neil Pride wetsuits. Don't skimp. 3 mil is great, but a 4 mil, the new stretchy material that they have, it's gonna keep you warm, flexible, you're not gonna get tired, and you're gonna stay out as long as you want. So come on down, check out what we've got. Hey, like I said, baby, it's cold outside.
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
At least it was cool, man. I filmed that while I was in Burden.
I really can't stay.
Get over that old out.
Ah, but it's cold outside.
No, really. It was like, we were like in Burden like this. Mach 5 drop. You get a Polaroid of it. It was awesome. Should have seen it.